Hello and welcome to Advanced Cooling Technologies. The purpose of this video is to provide instructions for the installation of a heat sink cooler into an industrial electronics enclosure. After receiving the enclosure cooler, carefully unpack the box and inspect the unit for any damage that may have occurred during the shipping process. A hardware kit is included in the package with each unit. Make sure to set the hardware kit aside until you're ready to attach the unit to the enclosure. Carefully inspect the perimeter sealing gasket to make sure it is properly adhered to the center plate. Determine a location on the wall of the enclosure where the enclosure cooler will be mounted. Consider the amount of clearance around the fans on both the inside and outside of the enclosure. ACT recommends allowing at least 6 inches of unobstructed space at the inlet of each fan. Mark the location of the square cutout and each of the mounting holes on the wall of the enclosure. Templates are available on the ACT website in both DXF and PDF form. Using the drawing template as a reference, cut the large square hole and drill the perimeter mounting holes through the wall of the enclosure. Make sure to deburr any sharp edges left over from the cutting and drilling operations. Once the enclosure has been prepared, mount the enclosure cooler to the wall of the enclosure. First, pass the electrical cord through the square cutout and insert the HSC unit through the wall of the enclosure. Use the bolts from the hardware kit to align the mounting holes with the holes that were drilled in the enclosure wall. Prior to inserting the mounting bolts, place a small amount of anti-seize on each of the threads as shown. Also note that each bolt is shipped with a rubber bonded sealing washer installed. Make sure that the sealing washer is in place on each bolt during installation. Install a lock nut on each of the bolts from the inside of the enclosure and tighten. As you tighten each nut, the gasket will compress and the enclosure cooler will be drawn into contact with the outside wall of the enclosure. Each fastener should be torqued to 20 inch-pounds or until the gasket has been compressed into the groove and the base plate is uniformly in contact with the outside of the enclosure. Final installation step is to hook up the electrical wires that provide power to the fans on the heat sink cooler. 115-volt AC versions of the product use a 3-prong plug that can be plugged directly into a socket on the inside of the enclosure. 230-volt AC and all DC models are provided with flying leads that will need to be hardwired inside of the enclosure. After making the electrical connections, power up the unit and verify that both the internal and external fans are functioning properly. This completes the installation of the ACT HSC 22 unit. If you have any questions about the installation process or if you need more information, please visit our website, which contains technical support documentation and a link to connect you with our engineers.